In sixth grade, I knew this girl. This girl and I, we weren't best friends, but we were kind of in the middle. So at the end of the year, she gives me this invitation to her birthday party. And of course, I'm excited. My mom, at the end of each year, she buys 17 new bathing suits, despite the fact that my ones from last year still fit me. So I go home and I say, "Hey, yo, mom, I'm going to this party." And she presented me with this new bathing suit. It was a bikini, but the thing I need to say about it is that at the sides of it, there are these, like, ties. And if you untie them, the bathing suit falls apart. So I went to the party, and it was more than half guys. And I have no problem with that. Most of my best friends are guys. So, like, I'm having fun for most of the party. And everyone decides to go on the diving board. And I join in, because I like diving boards. So I get up there, and then I dive. When I go under, I realize my bathing suit just came off. But I tried to just pull it back on, but it wouldn't come back on. The bathing suit had completely come undone. So I awkwardly slid to my friend, and I was like, "Yo, my bathing suit just came undone." And she saw, and she's like, "Oh, shoot." So she called all the girls over, and they all tried to help me. They covered me with a floaty and, like, stood in front of me. My friend, she told all the guys to go in the opposite corner of the pool so they couldn't see anything. And, of course, the girl's mom was not there, so her dad had to help me. He just threw a towel into the pool and helped me out of it. So I awkwardly walked into the shed to, like, tie it back on me. Then my towel slipped out of my hand. It didn't completely come off, just showed a little bit. All the guys started yelling. Oh, God. So I just walked in the shed and cried. I wasn't full on crying, just like, oh my God. I got it on and went back out and tried to enjoy myself for the rest of the party. I wanted just to go home. And in the end, I just said to my mom, "I want to burn this bathing suit." And that's what I did.
Oh my God, and we totally jumped off the cliff and had to swim all the way to shore because the dog chases all the way to the end. Oh.